for a whiskey or something.
Oh shit, he can see me, he can see me, oh my god. Charm's there. I don't know how to get in there yet. The rune's up there. Back in that section. I'm so turned around in this place, you have no idea. Ridiculously lost. So I haven't got around to this yet. What was that? Oh, looks like there's an outer courtyard area you can kind of climb around. That's all open. So if I can get up there through this room here. What are those two dudes? Clearing my way.
Clearing my spot, sir.
Looks like I could climb up a few of these things to get up there. The window is partially complete. Oh yeah, that's the room I want to get into. Thudding noises. That guy is really shiny. How many sleep darts do I have? Two?
Something right.
I should get a longer break. On account of my bad feet, I should be able to complain.
Oi!
Flies are disgusting this year. What's next? That's enough to make.
We don't. I got other fish to fry.
All right. I'm free to move about this room as I please. Ashtrays. Okay, so I should be able to get up on those cabinets. I think I looked at all this stuff earlier. Shelf can move. Working on it, man. Just climb up on this light. I was joking. Apparently it hurts. I can't. I'm stuck. There's definitely an easier way to do this. I'm just being special. That was a way through. God damn it. I thought I was being clever. Wasted so many resources. Wants me to jump across the lights. Let's hang it up here, don't mind me. Well, I'm lost. Thought I knew what I was doing. I do not know what I'm doing. Not one bit. I think I explored that area.
Sounded like broken glass. What of all the good stuff? Oh, they left now. Good. See you later, man.
Dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge.
Bed. Ever.
I'm sorry, Mr. Civilian. Trevor. To the void with you.
South.
President. Don't even know who that. I guess.
Damn it! I need to pee.
Been in here. She's freaked out. What's there? Oh, I came in this way. This is the, I didn't have the super special viewer, I don't think. How did I get that bed thing up there?
To get ready, wash my face and comb my hair. Megan is meeting me tonight.
Okay. Another step in the right direction.
Tonight, Duke of Bell and the others will drink my expensive whiskey and scheme. Chindosh will watch me like a cat with a half-chewed mouse. Ashworth will sneer about how conventional the rest of us are. Missing the obvious, she'll flirt for a while, then put me in my place. I'll sit on my anger, remembering what Theodanus meant to me. I'll tell myself I worked for this honor. I swung a pick in the mines, and now the fine folk are guests in my house. If they want to hold a seance, who am I to say it's nonsense? Whatever happens, I'll regret it. But afterward, Megan's coming by. Talking with her always sets me right.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Sniffing for nauseous fumes. To put someone in that chest. We need a locked room. Locked. Many fine gents. Yeah, let's see what else we can find in here. Thing in the floor. Is there anything interesting in this case? No. But I can smash it. I was half expecting to see someone in the bathroom. In the bathtub. I do not know why. I love that there's just random coins everywhere. It's a demonic waste paper basket. Hair clipped out of it. Bright. My eyes. Go stick my face in the toilet. This is frustrating.
Change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
Well, not much, it seems. How do I get over there? Seems like it's that courtyard area, but I'm not exactly sure how to get to it. Lovely.
Actually play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever plays?
If you ask me, Stilton thinks a harp or a piano is the kind of thing a man in his position should own.
I'm not sure what that means. I've always thought people bought an instrument because they liked music.
Not always. Sometimes it's about appearances.
Oh geez. Okay. Well, that was wildly terrifying slash close. This mansion is baffling me, by the way. I have no idea how its layout works. I'm just kind of doing things and hoping for the best. Handbook for new miners. I tried. There are a lot of dudes down there. This is the lobby when I first came in, but I'm not sure. There's an alarm down there and everything. lot of trouble navigating this place, honestly. Would like scare the shit out of her. Is that a coin behind it? She's very focused. Sorry, I can't resist. She's like, wait, what? She doesn't even notice me, acknowledge me. Yeah, it's not a portrait.